Authenticity is really important, right? I think that having self-awareness and self-acceptance are two of the most valuable things a human being can develop over a lifetime. And it's so underrated, right? It's not something new and cool and flashy. But if you have self-awareness, if you know who you truly are, and if you can accept that, right, it doesn't mean that you don't want to better yourself and work hard on yourself, but it means that you don't reject who you are trying to be somebody else. Most human beings, are not fully self-accepting and not fully themselves. Are not they'll watch a video of me and I'll be on stage screaming at people, saying motherfucker 100 times, and then they are like, all right, I want to get as successful as Steli. Let me buy a leather jacket, walk around and scream motherfucker at people, and surely money will come my way. And obviously that's not how it works, right? Because we can all spot people who are authentic in themselves and people who aren't.